Well, back in the early 1900s, there was a newspaper that came out saying there's beautiful land to come down and farm, and a lot of families came down and found out that there were pine stumps underneath the grass, but they were very stubborn and hard-headed, so they made it work. So here we are, and we love it.